Yeah, that good one I thought was worth sharing. If you want to experience massive happiness in 2018, or preferably sooner, in order for you to experience massive happiness, you've got to let go of all that sadness. You've got to let go of all that sadness, that shit, the grudges, something you hold against someone. I mean, you want to cut them loose. And when you do that, you then can experience massive happiness. So before 2018 comes, let it go! Just let it go! You're only beating yourself up. What have you got to lose? You're only holding that grudge and you're only pissing yourself off. That other person probably doesn't give a shit now. So, experience that massive happiness. You're only here once. Let it go! Speak soon, bye now.